We are recording Jurassic World.
Before the heads are off, okay?
Huh? Something new has happened that I didn't tell you about. So you know the other park? I got 3 missions to unlock it, and I ended up getting the Troodon. And the I forgot what it's called. But whatever it's called, it's... Oh, let me check. Let's see what it's called. It's called the Orlorotitan. The name because of that, because of like swan or something. It says in the classification. There's some stuff about the Orlorotitan. And this is Dr. Wu Island. His island. Gonna guess no one really knows about. So first we're gonna start off with the Triceratops. Simple, easy. It's good. Starting to earn some money. Did I lose money? I'm not sure. I'm gonna watch it. Yeah, I'm losing money. YouTuber it was, but like they kind of like told you like how to like set up the park in the game, so like that's what I'm kind of trying to do, set up the park. This isn't really like a park. I have to modify this.
Discover where our dinosaurs came from in the fossil zone.
Power of those. Well, I know what's happening. You have path. Turn it path. There. Now, oh, this problem is good. Some Gallum. Oh, Struthi. Yeah. This is just gonna be like a herbivore enclosure or something. I don't know yet. It's the morning and I'm really like literally just woke up. Not even joking. Literally. So yeah, I'm looking at fossils. No. Genetic research available. Because I don't know, so yeah, like really, research, but I'm gonna like read it real quick. Okay. Research there, the Cooley mission is, and then we're gonna come right back.
3, 2, 1.
Okay, so everyone, right now we are recording. I figured out whatever that thing. So like the research one means research two, research three. So those means like hybrid like stuff. So I figured out how to get the Ankylodocus. So that is going to show. I need to create one at the Hammond Creation Lab. It's one of my first missions. Of course. Some trains coming in. Okay. This is your mom. This is your mom too. And this is avocado. Avocado is about to be created. You have to wait for avocado. Ankylodocus. I don't know how to say it. It's not ankylodocus because it's like, they said it in the game and it was not that. It's like ankylodocus. Ankylodocus. Okay. More like ankylodocus because it's loading. Maybe that's actually what it's called. I'm just doing everything wrong. Load faster. But I'm really excited because this is going to be like the first tablet that I'm going to have that. It's not in the movies, not in anything. This is just in the game. 30 hours later. That has been a very short 3 hours. Banana. Just waiting. It's loading. 99. Oh, yes!
I'll provide you with a list of dinosaurs that I want introduced into the same enclosure as the Ankylodocus. These are very specific requirements, so please follow them to the letter.
Why it's obstructive? Can you tell me in the comments why I'm not good at this game anymore? I don't know. I literally don't know. Yeah! Oh, it's the gold one. Fine, I don't need that right now. The little baby. How weird is this? Am I just mean to dinosaurs? I don't deserve to own a park. This abuses the dinosaurs. Like, look, I just hate it on this thing. I hate it on it. It's already ugly enough. I am so mean to dinosaurs. I don't deserve to own this park. You know what? Someone should already be fired. You are pleased to welcome the dinosaur. Okay, we need to find the sticky Moloch. Wait, no, I don't need to modify the genome. I just need to look at this. Population. That's good too. 3 brachiosaurus. Time to earn money. This is actually. I really like the Ankylo. It's actually kind of cool. Chubby and squumpy and has spikes all over. That's what I kind of like. Like, I like the spikes. It's just the face. Like, a lot of YouTubers say that it's just the face. Like, when it comes when they're talking about this type of dinosaur, they're usually talking about their face. Yes, I can, so. Are you, Yeah, sure.
Adding task.
Understood.
Plesiosaurus. I hope it's like, I can't find. There. It's too expensive. There you. Yes. I'm gonna.
Asset to be collected. Heading to pick up the asset. En route to collect the asset.
Okay, I told that we should have enough money. At least one rocket, so it's cool. Buy three rockets. A lot of money, and it's gonna cost a lot, so maybe. I think I should go to a different map and maybe just try to get some money on that map because it's easier.
Asset in transit. Asset being transported.
To get one. So I'm gonna go to a different map really quick. Money was just like normal. Try to get enough like just random dinosaurs solid in there. It's easier. I'm sorry, I'm just really tired. It's like I'm gonna get a drink of water really quick. Very sorry. Different day, so the video was supposed to be on another day, like right before Thanksgiving break, but I mean we couldn't finish it because I didn't know like that much. I mean if I did, then this video probably would have, actually no it couldn't, so didn't have enough time. But tomorrow tomorrow I'm gonna do the scene for sure. Like today I was like doing that, so that's something I'm tired and I'm not like bad, like I'm not to myself.
I am evil.
No,
don't worry.
You don't go to sleep anymore. Yeah, like if you go to my school, you want to see me pretend to be mad, go to my school and you know what me pretending to be mad means. Like, where sure, I didn't, and everyone was so surprised.
Okay,
it just wasn't me. It was like weird. It was like, I am your boss and I'm going to fire you because I can do whatever I want from your boss. I'm going to get a chair real quick. I don't know. I just sometimes need to sit down. Sorry. Okay. Here's the gaming chair. But like the chair when Aiden gets really lazy and doesn't want to stand up because he's a lazy bum. Okay. Well, this is not lying. Truthful. I do not have enough time for this! I don't have enough time. I'm too late. I'm impatient, and I'm this to finish.
Hello.
No. I'm very impatient right now. I'm sorry, YouTube.
What's out? Yes.
That's shocking that. Anyways, we're gonna continue the video later. We're ending the video. We're gonna do the next episode later. I'm sorry, I can't even talk right now. But we're gonna do it soon. And then starts. But anyways, we're ending the video. The next video, we're gonna get like. Enough. So the next video, we're gonna start off with enough money to get the Brachiosaurus. I'm gonna make sure that happens, so we can finish the mission, and we hope we can get the Stegosaurus. Okay. Well, anyways, bye for today.